Hello everyone, this is Valentine from Chico. In today's video, I want to show you how to work with the Google Translate formula, one of Google Sheet's newest formulas. As you can see here, I have a spreadsheet named Google Translate. I want to translate an English text in Spanish and in German. So let me show you how it works. For example, here I have the Chico website, and let's say we want to translate this text from English to Spanish and German. So we have our text here, then we go in the Spanish section and we will simply use the Google Translate formula, as you can see here. The first parameter is of course the text, so you simply select A2, comma, and then you have to say in what source language this text is, so it's in English. Another comma for the target language, so the language you want it translated in. So that's Spanish, close the brackets and enter. There we go, we have our text in Spanish. We're going to do the same for German, so we select Google Translate. We want this text from English to German, DE, and close the brackets again. There we go. So we have our text translated automatically by Google Translate formula in Google Sheets. So this is super easy and very helpful for you if you need to have something translated directly in your spreadsheet. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions or if you would like to see me talk about other Google Sheets features, let me know in the comments below and have fun watching. Thank you.